Picasso inside runner, lights on and they're off. And Picasso got away well with Fear Cruise and then Caruso. They're the top trio just after the start. Now going to the pegs, Fear Cruise and DeLead. Caruso second comes up on the outside for the lead. Super Bass is taking closer order, trying to slot one off the inside and does. And then came Picasso. The next one as they work their way into the back is Star Major. And they were being followed next of all by Wolf Stride, well back in the field then. As they work into the back was Don Key and last of all Tingaringi. 29.3 was the first quarter. And going to the top here, it's Caruso. Caruso leads the way from Fear Cruisin', third Super Bass and fourth spot Picasso. Now followed next of all as they run down the back by Star Major. And then we've got Wolf Stride, Don Key and last of all is Tingaringi. They work in Indian file to the 800 metre and halfway point. And the second quarter was 30.3, half in 59.6. And the leader is still Caruso. Leads the way from Fear Cruise and Super Bass and then came back in fourth spot Picasso. Star Major's next. Well back in the field is Wolf Stride from Don Key and Tingaringi sees the entire field. They run their way past the 600 down to the 5 and they near the turn. The leader Caruso over Fear Cruisin' and Super Bass. And then came Picasso. The next one is Star Major followed by Wolf Stride. No changes, no moves. Now there's a move. And as they come for home, coming off the inside Super Bass and also Picasso to give chase to Caruso. Caruso led, coming out at Fear Cruisin' now. And then Super Bass three out, letting down with a good turn of foot. And soon after, Super Bass goes up to join Fear Cruisin'. Caruso kicks back on the inside and they've burst away from the others, but Super Bass comes away and Super Bass will beat a brave Caruso, Fear Cruise and Star Major, and then came Picasso, Wolf Stride getting home okay, and then came Don Key and Tingaringi not far away as well. 27-1, 156 the time.